How can you go from loving someone so much with every piece of your being to feeling the anger erupt from your core like burning hot lava? My face was red, my neck bent, and my shoulders tight with fear. How can they just leave me like this? I feel alone. It's hard to imagine a future without him, but it's harder to imagine a future in the state we're in. What do? You cry for a day. Then there comes a point where you have to give yourself a good kick in the ass and get up and go. A change is as good as a rest, as my dad would say. I've trained myself to manage my feelings and be productive, and in times like these I do not lie in bed all day. I run, I listen to music, I turn to my family and friends, and I sit by myself and internalize the love that I have just lost. It's hard not to get angry, but anger is all-consuming and takes your body to places you can only dream. I fucked up. I get that, but now I know. You gave me beautiful anger. Our love was in anger and it was beautiful. I've never known anger like it. It was almost healthy. I loved you so hard I forgot there was another world outside of us. I loved you so hard I forgot about myself. I anger you. I have a weird disconnect between my mind and my body. My mind is logically telling me it's for the best, but it's like my body still needs time to realize it won't be next to yours anymore. How can you not recognize someone you love? Why is someone that is supposed to love you screaming at you at the top of their lungs? That feeling when you don't know when you're happy or sad. When you're in complete bliss. But I have more self-respect than that.